Setting the WCS tube trap is really quite simple. Just move the safety and the retainer out of the way, push the bar down, and click the safety over the top. If you then push the bar further down, you can put the retainer over the top of the bar and engage it underneath the trigger plate. Take the safety off, and that's it, ready to go.